The Air Force has always had a need for a full-scale aerial target. And so we are taking F-16s out of the desert here that have been in storage at the Amarg for anywhere from just a couple years, going back as far as over 10 years. We're regenerating them, making them airworthy again. And this particular program, we currently are planning on 200 F-16 aircraft over about a 10-year period to support this important testing. Like, take this aircraft, for example. This thing flew for the Air Force for 15 years, flew for the Italian Air Force, and was now sitting in the desert gathering dust. And we're repurposing it, and it's something that directly affects the warfighter in that we are able to replicate mission profiles that would otherwise be impossible to do. When it gets down to Florida, it can continue to fly as a photo aircraft, a test target profile, and a chase profile. And then when they need it to fly remotely, they have the ability to do that. So that dual purpose is something that is certainly unique in aviation. And I think if you look at how we've embraced unmanned aerial systems, UASs, and really seen the utility they have, this could easily eventually be looked back on as a prototype of how we have optionally manned type aircraft, which I find absolutely fascinating.